fell, she fought, and in the end, she emerged victorious. This is the woman of today, and she is made of steel. Come and watch how she slays.
Hi, I'm Suchita Dantre. I lead the HR COE vertical at Hindustan Times. So I've been a very, very outgoing and an outspoken person throughout my life. I've traveled a lot for sports, for NCC. I've been a person who's represented school many times in many games. I've represented states as well as national at CBSE level. I've always used to participate in various school activities, extempore, singing, dancing, debate. But after my school, I shifted my focus to education, went on to do my graduation, post-graduation, and then got into my job. And since then, there was no looking back. Worked hard, kept on taking more responsibilities, higher roles, grew professionally, and parallel to that, also grew personally. Got married, was blessed with two kids. At 2009, I was blessed with my first daughter. 2013, I was blessed with my second daughter. Around 2015, both my kids were growing up. The elder one had started school. I had my job. The younger one had started going to the play school. And life was going through a routine and a bit of a mundane routine, if I may say. And that is when I wanted to again do something which was more adventurous, which was more fun. And I thought, why not do something which will also help me professionally? And that's when I decided to take up a course. Now, there are many courses available online, and why does one need to really think so much? But that's not what I wanted. I wanted some adventure. I wanted some fun. Of course, with it, a lot of learning too. And I decided to enroll for a residential executive program. And that is when I enrolled myself and appeared and got selected for an XLRI program. It was tough, but it was something I really wanted to do. I had challenges. I had challenges of going back to campus after so long, staying back in a hostel, which I wasn't used to. I stayed in a hostel 15 years back. Eating in a mess, having late nights, studying till late, very late nights, getting up early for my assignments, for my classes. I wasn't used to all of it. And on top of it all, there were challenges at personal front. My kids were growing up. They had their assignment. My younger one was really young. She was hardly 2-3 years old when I took this up. And the older one had started school, she had her assignments, her projects, and we're a nuclear family, just us, both of us working and our kids. Thankfully, we had a full-time support. And this was a dilemma that I had, and this was the only apprehension I had before deciding. My parents at both these families were all for education. However, the only apprehension I had was about my kids. But then that's when my husband came to support, and he said, do what you want to do. If you've taken a decision, go for it. So I went, I registered, enrolled, and got selected for this course, which needed me to be at the campus for at least 50 to 55 days. Thankfully, not at a stretch, but 10 to 15 days at a stretch, 4-5 times. So it was fun, of course, and it was very adventurous. It wasn't easy, but it was adventurous. My mantra for life has always been, where there is a will, there is a way. And that's what I want to share with all the mothers or all the working ladies. If you want to really do something, just go ahead and do it. Trust me, eventually things work out, as they did in my case. I actually went on to secure a fifth position in a batch of 50 odd students. So it was a great honor. But like I said, it was real great fun to be away from monotony and also a lot of learning, which helped me bring it back in my job, in my career. And of course, a great time that I had, which sort of rejuvenated me, yet again. And I loved it absolutely.